Warning, this album contains ludicrous material. Parental discretion is advised. So kids, cover your ears and close your eyes. Otherwise, you're about to witness history. The thoughts and views expressed on this album are a direct reflection of the new generation. So without further ado, I bring to you that nigga named Luda.
It's me, man.
Rico.
Que rico.
Bum, boom, boom,
boom. Yeah. Welcome, everybody, to the Que Rico extravaganza. Yeah. Welcome to the show, Que Rico Sessions. The release therapy remix. I'm your host for the evening, Que Rico. Yeah, you know. And right now, I'd like to introduce to you the main star, Ludacris.
I'll be that nigga named Luda. Give a round of applause. They say I'm up to no good. I say I'm down for the cause. Down for whatever goes down. I'm strapped down in my drawers. So if you up for some stitches, then I'm down for some scars. Down to make them get down. Stop playing and pause. There's two things I'll never break, and that's my word and my ball. So here's a temporary fix for your permanent flaw. This album helps you to release, cause life is irking us all. Enough to make you wanna break shit. No longer will I take shit from any of these clowns, cause I'm tired of this fake shit. I'm ready for some action, ready with a passion. Like pots with the steam, I'm ready to get it cracking. It's 6 years and counting if you think I'm a joke. Me getting served is like Bill Gates and Oprah going broke. It's about time they gave it to me, I'm the reigning champ. Your favorite rapper went to Ludacris's training camp.
Yeah. Right now, we're not playing around. You suckers do not know what is happening. Yeah. So right now, you're about to listen to the greatest show on the earth. The beats are done by me, Que Rico. Ludacris on the rhymes. Enough bullshitting. Let's get into it. Are you ready?